What is happening, guys? Stellar Blade demo. I'm hearing this is a really good game from all the reviews and all the hype. Let's check it out. Normal mode, story mode. Features tense battles recommended for players who enjoy challenge. Enemies are weakened. See how good this game is, guys. They're saying this is going to be the next top PS5 game.
As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached. Threshold has been surpassed. Activating shield.
Zero 0751, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on!
Right. This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Oh, crap. Guy's gonna be like, oh my god, she's hot.
This way to the bottom. You take the left. I'll take care of this side.
That's how you block? Let's see. Oh. I'm testing out stuff, guys. Come on, bruh.
Still have your combat senses. Great. Coordinates?
Best sprint?
The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock. 400 meters in distance. That was close. Come here. Careful of your jump.
thing looks kind of crazy.
Watch out! It's an unlisted Naytiba.
Oh. Okay. That's where it's like Sekiro.
Watch out! There's more!
Parrying's pretty good, guys. Very, very clean. Oh. And funny enough, I came from Ronin, so the parrying is down a little. Sprint, okay.
Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Oh crap. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a good game, guys. From the way it feels, definitely feels very smooth. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, how'd I get hit?
Life signs. We're the only two left. Eve, pull yourself together. Taki, listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Crap. This looks like something out of Doom. Oh, you. Oh, I missed that parry there. He's so focused on her, he's not even focused on me right now. Oh my god. Man, I don't really even got to parry. I'm about to kill him now. Oh, he's about to die, buddy.
Well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then
the damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Oh, my God.
Eve, get out of here.
And she was just trying to lend a hand.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Naytiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here.
Yeah, this reminds me of Nier.
The terrain data's changed recently.
Yeah, I should go to the Hall of Records.
Falling debris. Be careful,
Can I break these boxes? Yeah.
something.
Oh, spiders!
The crustacean type.
Rotation.
All right, area is clear.
Anything in here?
This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit.
Oh, that's so that's for this.
Try entering the code.
Guys, I'm not even gonna lie, I have such a shit memory that I had to take a picture of that.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
Can she swim? Yeah, she can swim. Okay. So, I feel like she should have a gun. I don't know why. Am I thinking a bayonetta? This camps are places where you save your progress. Okay. So that's a skill tree. Escape, survival, dodge. Oh, okay. Shield. Okay. Take a seat. Have a seat. Take a seat. Okay, so that's a... Oh, what the hell is that? Oh my god. That perfect dodge. Oh my god. Oh no. I'll get the hang of it. That's not good. Oh my god, man, you suck because you missed it. We always have some fool saying that.
Oh, it's one of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Oh, I'm in combat cell. Shit, who's in combat? Oh, this little thing.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything.
What is this? Oh, wait, did I grab everything here? Like, it's like, hold on, let me. I don't know why it's like lighting up like that.
Abe, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Hopefully she jumped. I don't know why. One airstrike? Nice. There's a treasure chest there. Hold on. Yeah, the groggy, okay. It'll take a little getting used to. Somebody'd be like, oh my god, you never played a combat game before, man? You can't parry on the first try? Stop being moist. Scan for enemies? Uh-huh. Oh. I thought I had that. Your own equipment can prove that he was coming.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
Oh shit, I took fall damage there. Oh. I was gonna blow up, yeah.
Huh? Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood.
Oh, that's what I did before.
Oh, surprise. At least the fusion cell's intact.
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Damn, guys, I didn't even see that thing there. That was hidden. Oh, you... And you did it again! Passcode. Damn. That was pretty funny. I walked in and then got killed like that. Funny. And I guess we can't go this way either.
Traces of markers left behind by the Legion. Follow the markers and it'll lead you somewhere.
Thank you.
You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
That's kind of annoying. Let's rest.
We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
See what we got over here before we go through that building, guys. Oh my God. Let me see if I can run. Hold on. Oh shit. Things following me. Thing is annoying. This is the code from before. Nah. Oh, are you kidding me? What happens when you play this?
Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot, set up by the Airborne Squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. It now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Naytiba together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Thank you. Look! That's not an ordinary enemy.
Oh, crap.
Adam, get back!
Oh! All right. We gotta get... Okay. What does that mean? Oh, lightning. Oh my god. I don't know what that was, but... Oh, he just took a lot of damage from that, so... The end of him. How's this? Oh, the end of the demo, guys.
I can see the space center over there. This is the turret's motion sensor. What do we do now?
The drone is different.
Yes. This is no longer the drone you knew.
Adam, are you listening to me?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
All right, guys, that was really awesome. I enjoyed that a lot. I'm definitely pick this up. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. This is a definite first day for me. Catch you in the next one, guys.